The game is best of seven. So the serve receive, whoever wins the point on the serve receive, so if white serves red, whoever wins the point, the ball is going to go to the setter. Setter passes to the middle. On whoever wins the point, is going to get the setter is going to get the ball. So the libero would come in, set one of the pins, and we play it out. You got to win both those points to get a big. Okay? So if you win the serve receive point, you're going to get the free ball. The setter's going to pass it. You got to win that one too. If you split, it's just a wash. And then the other side serves. And we keep going back and forth. Somebody scores a point, then we'll flip some of the pins on your side of the net, play it again, until somebody wins four big points.
In each rotation?
No, not each rotation. It's be front row to back row. Okay. It won't be, we don't have to go for every rotation because it'll be the same people. Does everybody understand the scoring?
Yeah.
Because you got to win four big points. So it's four out of seven. The best of seven.
Ball
does that make
over
sense?
There, Pete.
You got to the setter. Here we go. Over here, over here. Ball's over here.
Ready?
1-0. Y'all serve. We'll play to four, and then we'll flip front row to back row. Row two server. Row two server. No, no. We're going to flip it. When we get to four, we'll play again. We'll flip it. Guys, we're not flipping yet. We're gonna, when we get to four, we'll flip. Okay. Here we go. Ball to Caitlin. Ball to Caitlin. Caitlin.
One.
You're the libero. It's a split. That's just a wash. So your serve over here. Austin, your serve. Still in two, always in two. Yes. Out. Ball over there. Ball over there. Arms down, arms down, arms down, roll. Good ball. Point. 1-1. Red serve. Go! Ball over there, ball over there. Is that up? Sorry guys, replay. Sorry, I didn't see it. Pete called it up. Replay, replay. Doesn't matter, I blew the whistle. Ready? Here you go. Go, Megan. 2-1.